in considering patients who may be experiencing frequent exacerbations of their asthma. Pharmacists may want to intervene and recommend or at least educate patients that spacers exist as a potential therapy if their other medical provider who's prescribing the chronic asthma inhaler use hasn't already intervened and educated the patients on their proper use.